You can make a bowl.
Get up here. Yeah.
You can make a bowl in part of your class.
Good.
And it's solved. But it's how you put it in an oven.
Yes, amen. Put a little fire to it. Yes.
When God's trying to work something out on us.
Yes.
Put the puts on that wheel.
Yes.
We got to go through the fire in order to get the heart. You know,
that's right.
So, good, brother.
You know, we could always, you know, sometimes I get in a muddy grub, you know, and, well, nobody loves me, and, you know.
We all do that.
You know, nobody loves me. You know, what does I got in common? What do I have to live for? You know, this is what I, you know, but mercy.
Amen. Mercy. That's right.
Mercy. Yes. Praise God.
Yeah, amen.
If it wasn't for God, you know, himself, for us,
yeah,
we would never be here. You know, but God shows mercy.
Yes, he does.
And, you know, even if you have to, you know, sometimes, if you don't get it right, you know, I'm glad he didn't just, when he put me on the part of wheel, I'm glad he didn't just wad me up and took me to the side. You know, he kept working on me,
Yes.
You know, until he gets it right.
Yes.
You can make that bowl, but if you don't get the top of that cup or whatever bowl, if it gets too thin, it'll crack when you're in the wheel.
Yeah. Right.
You know, so amen. God knows what he's doing.
When yes, right. Amen, he does.
I thank God for being here.
Amen.
Bless him, Lord.
I want to receive an offer.
All right.
Praise the Lord, yes.